Within a month, Ayu brought her newly reunited army to the front door of the Emperor's palace. Now there were only two daimyo left, she and Seijuro. But it was that Orochi who would determine the course of history.
The Imperial Palace. A fortress within a fortress.
Seijuro! Our people bleed! Put down your weapons!
Then end this, and kneel before me.
Seijuro wasn't giving up, and he had strong warriors at his side. But we had numbers. We just needed a way in. I hadn't been inside the palace in 3 years. Not since the Emperor had ordered me imprisoned.
Seijuro accepted my offer. The palace was his. And at least 50 of the greatest warriors the samurai chose to fight beside him. They were few, but they were mighty.
I hear Seijuro's warriors.
We will die, samurai!
Paper walls. No match for steel. Paper walls. No match for steel.
Her army outnumbers. They will breach our walls. We will die. But we never serve the imposter, daimyo.
I hear them.
We will die legend. We will die samurai.
I hear Seijuro's warriors.
The city of the samurai stands on a high mesa, surrounded by forest. It is one of the most secure fortresses in the land. It has been twice destroyed by fire, and at least 6 times by civil war. But never by invaders.
Seijuro had the best fighters with him. We would need that strength. Come on. Only the best for the Emperor. Our army is on the other side. I don't think that's a very good idea. I needed a way to get the gate open.
The enemy is upon us!
I had an elephant. This was a bad idea.
Yeah!
Too many warriors were dying. We needed to find Sejuro. The 10th Emperor. A brutal warlord. One of the few worthy of respect. Sejuro had to be nearby.
In there!
There had been so much killing. But we were not enemies.
Execute me! I will be remembered as the greatest warrior our people have ever seen. These warriors won't follow anyone else.
You will be forgotten. The Emperor's champion will defeat you.
The Emperor's champion is rotting in a cell in the lower city. It's you.
The champion?
That's betrayer!
Hero, more like.
Sejuro was one of the greatest warriors of our people, but I had been sitting in jail for 3 years.
Your skill. You should never have come here! The stories will tell only of your defeat!
You can't beat me!
are you waiting for?
We need Commander Sejuro.
You dishonor me.
We need you. You are a great warrior.
I won't serve beneath you.
Then slay me. Take my place. Command our armies.
You've gone mad.
Apollyon did this to us. Not Sejuro. I will not fight the Legion's war for them.
The Emperor's champion. Heading our armies again.
I'm going to Ashfeld. Our enemy is there.
Thank you.